with you guys. I know it's been a while since we checked out some NEMOPHILA, but that's what we're going to do tonight. We're going to check out this song. It was just posted a few days ago, so it's really new. So we're going to get into it and check this one. Excuse me, check this one out. This is the official music video for Hypnosis. So let's full screen it. And then we're going to get right into it. Noticed there's no subtitles, so I'm gonna be a little lost as far as like lyrics go, but their music is always incredible, and I kind of like the vibe for this one. It kind of goes with the title of the song, actually. It's very hypnotic and melodic, and I like how she has chosen to do her beautiful vocal first, as opposed to coming out just, screaming and everything. I love how she's, like, really singing this one with her more angelic tone, if you would say. That is very beautiful, by the way. She can sing very well, but her scream is very, very awesome as well. Another thing that she does very good. But what I was going to say is, I like the overall compositional quality of the song. The video is amazing. Like I said, it goes with the theme. It's very psychedelic, kind of throwbackish to those like psychedelic songs and stuff from maybe like the 60s, 70s era, something like that. Really, really cool concept. And I'm curious to see where this one goes. I noticed that the intensity was picking up and the tempo was going up. And the heaviness, and we're getting into some of the more heavier riffs in the chorus line. So we're going to get back to it and check it out. Okay, hold on. We're having a little issue here. Hold on a second. There we go. I like how, like I said, I like how the intensity really picked up in that chorus line, and you can really feel the instruments more. The heavier riffs and stuff really kicked in with the guitars, and the drum beat even picked up as well. And then she brought out her scream side, which was really, really cool. She does it really well, and her scream is completely unique to her. I've never heard another artist that screams like that. I've never heard anybody sound like hers. Hers is very well done, and you can tell that she's practiced it a lot because it doesn't really affect her. She can go in and out of it at will, almost, it seems, and it's really, really rare. Really, really rare to be able to find somebody that can actually do that. There are a lot of artists that can scream and growl like that, but to go, be able to go to like almost basically like turn it off and on like a light switch, a lot of them can't do that. They can do it, but they can't go back and forth. And she does it really well, so. Like I said, really, really cool concept for the video. It kind of had a little throwback in there to, like I said, maybe like the 60s, 70s styles, but cranked up to 11 with the heavier metal side of it. Really, really cool though. Like I said, I like how they basically use the verses as like the softer side of the song, and then really ramped it up in the chorus. And you can really feel the tempo shift in the chorus. It started speeding up, and you could really feel the song shift, is what I'm saying. And even her vocal shifted. Like, she started off with that more softer, well, kind of softer angelic tone, and then she shifted to her screamo voice and everything in the chorus. Yeah, but really, really cool. She's very versatile as a vocalist, and the band is incredible. Every member of the band is incredible. They play very well, and I'm really enjoying listening to them. I really am. But that's going to do it for this one, you guys. Once again, in this night session, that was NEMOPHILA, and this was Hypnosis. Just released a few days ago, and this was the official music video. If you guys would like to check out the music video for yourself, I will have the link in the description box of the video. If you would drop down and hit the like on the like button, let me know you enjoyed the reaction. If you would also go on and hit that subscribe button if you hadn't already subscribed. Go in the comment section, give me some more music to react to, some more songs to react to, some more bands to react to, or just some other kinds of videos to react to. Whatever you want to put in the comment section. I will get it put in our request book, and I will get it up for you as soon as I possibly can, you guys. And once again, NEMOPHILA, Hypnosis, check them out, you guys. They're really, really incredible. But I will catch you guys on the flip side.